All right, friends, I'm gonna keep this short and sweet. These are things not to do if you wanna close on your dream home. First of all, if you're under contract from a house and you're going through underwriting, don't change your employment. So if you get fired, even after your loan has gotten a clear to close, a loan's not gonna finish up because there's a verification of employment within 3 days of closing. If you choose to leave the military and that becomes public, that's a change of employment, and that's gonna make a huge problem. Another thing, don't let your credit be checked for any reason. Don't apply for a loan. Don't co-sign for any other loan. That dream car that you really want in the driveway of your new house, how about no? Okay, you gotta wait until everything's finished. If there's also other things that are gonna get verified are, you know, your bank statement. So if you put huge deposits of cash, that's a red flag. They're gonna need to be verified and confirmed. The patio furniture that you want for the new house, just hold on. Doesn't matter whether it's a great deal, whether they're gonna give you interest, free financing, it's all gonna show up on your credit report and it's gonna cause problems. So be smart about it. Keep your credit cards to the side. Don't borrow money from them anymore and just make regular payments until you get the keys. Then you can do whatever you want. And if you know anybody in Colorado who's looking to buy a home or refinance, please give me a call. My name, Ryan Jahnke, 719-210-5517.